Hello good friends, welcome back to Glenn Fender channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to share your WhatsApp QR code to your friends. Like you can share it to your WhatsApp or any other social media like Instagram, YouTube or Messenger. You can easily do that. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. First of all, what you need to do is open your WhatsApp. In this case, I'm using WhatsApp for iPhone. And after that, here you have gone to your chats. There will be no options to share that. Even if you try to open a chat and you try to share that through the chat. Let's try with this one. As you see, there will be no options to share our QR code here, only to share by media like photos, camera, location, contact, document, and poll. So how to share our WhatsApp barcode, WhatsApp QR code. So what you need to do is go to settings, tap on settings, and here you'll see there will be your profile. And then there will be your settings here, including your name, your username, and also your WhatsApp status. So, WhatsApp status here, you can see here your profile picture. And you'll see there will be this barcode icon here. You can just easily tap on that. Alright, this is WhatsApp contact. Your QR code is private. If you share it with someone, they can scan it with their WhatsApp camera to add you as a contact. Now you can also reset your QR code anytime, or if you want to scan someone's QR code WhatsApp, you can tap on scan. But for now, I just want to share this. So as you see, there will be this icon, this share icon at the top right. Just easily tap on that. And first, maybe I will try to share it to my sister. Let's say that this is my sister, and then tap on send. Alright, or you can also share that through Instagram, TikTok, Notes, Google Maps, or even Canva, and you can tap on more to share it through other apps. You can also share that through AirDrop, and if you choose Notes, that means you want to save that QR code on your Notes, and then tap on save like this. Now let's try with Instagram. Right, you can share it from your story, from your post or message. You can easily do that. Alright guys, so it was how to share your WhatsApp QR code on WhatsApp for iPhone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.